youth of Meru are not a problem. I see the youth of Meru as a blessing. I want to empower the youth of Meru and work with the youth of Meru to make Meru great.